弟兄姐妹平安，欢迎来到英文圣经时间。
Hi everyone, welcome to English Bible Time. I'm Inky.
I'm Eugenia. Good morning, Inky.
Good morning.
Hi.
我两个小孩子，他们很喜欢吃 cheesecake. And one day, they have a little quarrel. 他们有一点小争吵。妹妹说，哥哥，你怎么可以先吃 cheesecake? 妈妈不是说 finish your homework first and then eat? 你功课都还没有写完。哥哥就一面小小口地吃，一面故作镇定地看着妹妹说、Did mom say that? 妈妈有说吗？
就是想拼自己想拼的。Well, it happens in my home as well. 常在我们家也是发生这样的事。
所以孩子们对父母的教导有时候会选择性的顺服。而在今天所提到的圣经英文中，也提到有些先知选择性的解释神的话语，使百姓无法明白神的心意。
那就让我们一起来读今天的英文圣经吧。
Jeremiah chapter 23, verse 21 to 22. I did not send these prophets, yet they have run with their message. I did not speak to them, yet they have prophesied. But if they had stood in my counsel, they would have proclaimed my words to my people, and would have turned them from their evil ways and from their evil deeds.
耶利米书23章21到22节，我没有打发那些先知，他们径自奔跑，我没有对他们说话，他们径自预言。他们若是站在我的会中，就必使我的百姓听我的话，又使他们回头离开恶道和他们所行的恶。
那我们今天的第一个英文单字是 prophet，这个是一个名词，有先知预言家的意思。那 prophesied 就是这个 prophet 的动词的部分，它的意思就是说预言。那过去式就会 prophesied。
在马太福音11章13节中说到 For all the prophets and the law prophesied until John. 耶稣说众先知和律法说预言到约翰为止。在耶利米书23章21节，上帝透过耶利米说 I did not send these prophets, yet they have run with their message. I did not speak to them, yet they have prophesied. 我没有打发那些先知，他们径自奔跑，我没有对他们说话，他们径自预言。第二个单字我们要介绍的是 if, 如果。它的假设语气是用于与过去事实相反的句型，那 if 会加上名词加上过去分词。
在耶利米书第23章22节中，耶和华说 But if they have stood in my counsel, they would have proclaimed my words to my people. 他们若是站在我的会中，就必使我的百姓听我的话。
在这段经文里面的上半段，这边讲到 If they had stood in my counsel， 这里的 stand 用过去完成式，假设先知们当时站在神的会堂中，但事实上他们没有站在神的会堂中。那下半段 They would have proclaimed my words to my people， 这里用 would 加 proclaim 宣告的现在完成式，隐含着先知们在过去没有对属神的百姓宣告神的话语的事实。
好，那我们今天第三个因为我们要介绍的是一个片语，它是 turn from， 转头离开或者是转离的意思。I turn from my sin and receive Jesus Christ as my Savior.我如今从最终回头接受耶稣基督做我生命的救主。在耶利米书第23章22节整节经文中，耶和华说 But if they had stood in my counsel, they would have proclaimed my words to my people and would have turned them from their evil ways and from their evil deeds.
他们先知们若是站在我的会中，就必使我的百姓听我的话，又使他们回头离开恶道和他们所行的恶。
我将你的话语
深藏在我心，免得我的罪孽，免得我因你而惊慌。
无上的光。哇，
好好听哦，听得太陶醉了。The word of God is a lamp to guide our feet and a light for our path. We should put God's words deeply in our heart so that we won't turn away from it.
所以天国的道路就让我们要一起努力奔跑哦。